We got the Sacramento Kings taking on the Atlanta Hawks. The madness is just getting started. Use the promo code MAD to save yourself 20% off our entire site. I'm Allie Burns from Picks and Parlays, and I got your free NBA play coming right up. With me today, I've got Lee from ASA. How's it going, Lee?
Good. How about yourself?
I'm doing great, man. Just rocking and rolling with all this great basketball that's been going on. This one, I could use your help on it. I'm not going to lie. I'm showing the Hawks as the favorite, -3.5 at home. I got a total of 240. So what's the play here?
I'm going to lean towards Atlanta in this situation. The Kings just haven't been good on the road this year. They're 6-10 straight up away from their home building. They've got the 23rd worst road differential in the NBA at -5.2 points per game. They're average when it comes to offensive efficiency on the road, but their defense is really bad. They're 27th in the NBA, allowing 1.171 points per possession. Hawks at home, solid. They're 8-9 straight up. They do have a positive differential of +0.4 points per game. They've got the 12th best offense. Defense not as great. They're 22nd when it comes to efficiency ratings. But before the All-Star break, the Hawks are playing really well, I thought. They had won 3 straight all on the road. Prior to that, they had played 2 home games against Boston and Denver, beat Boston by 15 and Denver by 8. And obviously, those two teams are much better than the Kings. In the Kings' last 6 road games, they have 1 win. It came at Detroit, who's 10-27 on the year, not very good. In their 5 losses in that stretch, they lost by an average of 10 points per game. So we like the fact that Atlanta's getting Clint Capella back here. He played in their last game against Toronto, grabbed 19 rebounds, had 5 blocks. He'll anchor the Hawks' defense here. And we like Atlanta to get a win, say in that 6-7 point range in this one.
All right. So that is the play. We're rolling with the home team here, minus the points. Do you have any feelings towards a total? Could I ask that? 240, that's up there. It's a big number. What are we thinking here?
Well, it's interesting. Whenever I look at totals, I always start with the league average, which is 224.6 points per game. And then I base my evaluations on what the number set at and where to go. Ironically, the Kings have had 10 games this year with a total of 235 or more. That Vegas posted number on their games of 235 or more, and they've gone over 8 of those 10. The Hawks in that same situation are 2-3 to the over, so not quite as good. I wouldn't be scared off by the number of 240. I'd probably lean towards the over in this game.
All right. Yeah, usually, I mean, if it is a big number like that, it's telling you it's going to be a high-scoring game. So yeah. I feel you there. That's just it.
Yep.
All right, Lee from ASA, great work as always. Pleasure to see you. People at home, we are rolling with the home team. Take the Hawks minus the point, and we lean towards an over.